However, this weapon is broken. It's fundamentally broken and overpowered weapon.
As to why they don't like the weapon. Oh, the weapon is too easy to use. The stun mechanic is annoying. It requires no skill. It's way too easy to spam and get kills with.
Second, the argument that splash makes the weapon take no skill is such a non sequitur that it honestly hurts.
Number one reason why the Scorch Shot is too strong is because of its bouncing flare.
Of its bouncing flare. Pushing cart, pushing cart.
Nice shot, Pyro.
Pyro ball? What? What happened there? You just flew in?